morning. Thank you for not killing me the other night. Are you all right now, or is today a I will wed you with a delicate veil of blood blooming over your white curls kind of day? Just as the lick of poison is removed from my words of love, yours become a sentence of death. A tragic pair, eh? At least the smut peddlers of Charessa's caress will have a field day writing erotic verse about us when we're both dead.